Good afternoon. Welcome to Slackwood School's third grade recorder concert. We have many songs we have practiced that we would like to share with you today.
The recorder is a very old instrument that was first popular in the 1500s and the 1600s. Recorders used to be made out of wood. Some recorders are still made of wood. Every third grader at Slackwood has received a recorder that they have learned to play this year and will continue to play at LAS in fourth grade.
Our first song this morning is called The Ramble. Please enjoy this fun song as all the third graders play together for you.
The musical alphabet has only 7 letters. They are A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. We have learned how to play them all on our recorders. Millions of songs have been composed using only these 7 notes.
The next song uses only 3 notes, B, A, and G. Miss Middleton's class and Miss Murphy's class will play sidestep.
Miss Flynn's class will now play a famous French tune called Claire de la Lune.
Miss Murphy and Miss Morris's class will now play a jazzy song called G&A Blues.
Thank you. Now all of the third graders will play a song for you that you might recognize called Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Miss Middleton and Miss Murphy's classes will now play a song called Trippin'.
Miss Finn's class will now play a wishing song called Starlight for you. Miss Murphy and Mrs. Morris' class will now play a famous song about rain. Here is Rain, Rain.
This year, the third graders have enjoyed playing their recorder songs from quavermusic.com. Here's a funny song called Perry the Sheep.
Sleep, sleep, walk, and make a recorder.
favorite song this year is a special version of Hot Cross Bun from CraverMusic.com. Please sing along when you hear us sing the words.
Thank you for coming to our recorder concert. If you think that the recorder would be a fun instrument to play, you will be getting one in third grade. If you can't wait until then, you can buy one at any music or toy store. Have a great day.